you know, I said that I've been lucky enough to go to hundreds of conferences, and this is definitely one of the best conferences that I attend every year.
One of the kind of real advantages of this conference is that it does bring together people from across the sector, and you know, involved in gambling, so from people that actually provide services, people that commission them, and academics and so on. But I think what it needs to do is also appeal and reach out to and hopefully encourage people from other sectors to come as well.
The people who work in treatment, for example, it's fantastic to hear about, you know, the frontline work that they're doing and getting their perspectives on what we're doing to see whether, you know, they think the problem gamblers who they support and clinically treat would benefit from some of the technologies that we're implementing.
I'd absolutely recommend this conference. You get a really holistic view of what's going on in the industry, what different tasks are like, different people's public health perspectives on it. Yeah, it's a good place to be.
I started off as a student presenting posters, so it's been fantastic to see the conference here. It's really been absolutely international standards, and I would certainly encourage other people to come along.
In 2 years, this has become the conference you have to be at if you're in the responsible gambling field. And I say that as someone who's run conferences for 18 years in the United States, that this is really the place you have to be. It's become very quickly a key conference in the international gambling community.